So we've got a huge summer of sport ahead of us, and if you're a fan of men and women playing with balls, then you're gonna wanna know how you can enjoy your favorite games. Let's break it down. Football, it's gonna be huge, and there are various places you can watch the beautiful game. If you're into the Premier League, then your first step is to get yourself a Sky dish. As ever, Sky will have the lion's share of Premier League matches. They'll have 116 games live from the Prem this season. Make sure you catch Man City versus Spurs on the opening day. That's August 8th at 12:45. Then on Sunday, Arsenal v West Ham and Stoke City versus Liverpool. A massive rematch after Liverpool got a drubbing at the end of last season. Sky will also show 112 matches from the Sky Bet Football League, action from the Capital One Cup, and more than 30 games from the Scottish Professional Football League, plus the final matches of qualifying from Euro 2016, live coverage of Major League Soccer in the USA, and the Dutch Football League. Football galore. BT Sport has plenty of football action too. They've got 38 live games this season, and there's a real cracker on the opening day, Man U versus Spurs, and Chelsea versus Arsenal on September the 19th. Plus, they've got UEFA Champions League and Europa League matches, as well as 30 games a season from the Scottish Premier League and 35 live games from the SPFL. Make sure you check those out. If you're a cricket fan, for some reason, then Sky is the place to be. They'll be broadcasting cricket this summer on Sky Sports 2 and Sky Sports 2 HD from now until August the 24th, plus the NatWest International T20 on the 31st of August. If you don't have a Sky subscription and you want some cricket, then you've got a few options. The easiest way is to download the Now TV app, and that's available on everything from tablets to games consoles to TV dongles. The sky's the limit. It's $6.99 for 24 hours or $10.99 for a week's access. Formula One, meanwhile, it's already in full swing. We're around halfway through the season, and although Mercedes seems to be running away with it, the championship is still wide open in terms of whether it's Lewis Hamilton or Nico Rosberg that will take the Drivers' Championship. Plus, the battle for best of the rest, well, that's pretty hot right now, with Ferrari and Williams in particular having a good old tussle. You can catch every single race on Sky Sports F1, but if you haven't signed up for Sky's pit wall to living room wall coverage, then the BBC have 10 live races throughout the season. Sky customers can also get plenty of other sports action. There's Rugby Union World Cup warm-ups featuring England v France and Ireland v Scotland on August the 15th, France v England on the 22nd of August, and Ireland versus Wales on the 29th of August. Then there's PGA Tour Golf in the form of live PGA Tour Championships between August 13th and 16th, and live US Open Tennis from the end of August to the 15th of September. Will Serena's domination continue, or is there someone else that can kick her off her very high pedestal? Unlikely. All right, so that's your summer of sport and how you can tune in. It's a busy one, all right. Let us know what you're most interested in. Leave your predictions for the various championships and tournaments, and I will catch you soon.